So Nordman coming off the win in the 200 backstroke. We also saw Crucera in that final out of lane number 9. Early on, lane 5, Lucy Nordman. She was 55.75 this morning, the only swimmer to break 56 seconds. This is Kenesha Liu of Brea with some good speed on the first 50. 26.73 from Liu in lane 7, and a 26.9 from Rod Rock of Carmel Swim Club in lane 2. Lanes 2, 3, 4, 5 all even behind Kenesha Liu of Brea. And Kenesha Liu swimming in some clean water in lane 7. Here comes Lucy Nordman in 5 and in 9, Crucera. And Kenesha Liu will be your winner from start to finish. 55.36, the winning time for Brea Aquatics. Second at 55.76, Lucy Nordman. And third is Kelly Pash at 56.05.